Sofia.
Alright guys, Division RC here. I just flew Hdzero again for the first time in like 2 weeks ever since I got DJI here. And then here's my quad equipped with a DJI. I love it. But the reason about this quad is that it's not as punchy as my second 5-inch. Now this is, to explain it quickly, this just has more punch, it's better for freestyle, shorter flight times, well that one is a little bit better for cruising. It could do both though, but it has longer flight times. But I just flew this for the first time in like 2 to 3 weeks, probably 3 weeks. It's got Hdzero, as you can see there. I did not like it. I mean, I liked it, and then I got DJI, and then I liked that. Here's my setup. It's actually heavy as hell. And yeah, that flight I just did, was not happy with Hdzero. It is stuck on 25 milliwatts. I tried, as you can see in the beginning, I tried smart audio. There was no power setting, so I'm gonna have to remove this post to get access to that port right there and change it. And then I'm gonna give it one more try and put on the same rates I have with that quad. I don't know why it's so dark over there. And then do one more flight. It's also like 90 degrees out. I'll do one more flight and then I'll come back with my final word about Hdzero, and it's probably not gonna be good because I already gone with the DJI team. I also wanna point out that this is the Diatone F405 Mark II Generation 1, because it's a Generation 2 of the Mark II. And my Hdzero is plugged into a 9-volt pad in the front, and it sucks power from the USB. As you can see here, once I plug it in, lights go on, it'll connect, and just wait for it. It'll connect. It usually happens way quicker. But if I actually, let me try to do something, I guess. Is it not gonna do it because I'm recording? See, there we go. The entire thing, entire flight controller shuts down, or the USB port on the computer. And back here, you can't see it on camera at all. I can't even see it right now because it's shut off. But one of the red LED on the Hdzero, when I first plug it in, lights up very faintly. So I'm not sure what's up with that, but that's also one issue I'm having with the Hdzero setup. Alright guys, it is pretty windy, so I'm gonna try keeping this short. But yesterday I did my first flight's on 200 milliwatts video test, and my DVR corrupted, so I'm out here redoing that, and let's hope it doesn't corrupt.
I hope you enjoyed this project, created by yours truly, Forgotten.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep, in my white tee. Yeah, call up Mike Williams for the hype, please. They gon' wipe you before you wipe me. My boxes of checks, not my Nikes. Cacti's not no iced tea. Got them bamboozled like a Spike Lee. You need more than Google just to find me. Call a beta, get a hyphy.
Incredible, general.
I just got the label just to sign me. Me and Chase connected like we Siamese. We been on a run, feel like a crime spree. Talk to me nicely. I see his face. Yeah, on his right teeth.
Yeah, yeah, call the Sprite people. Call them, hold on.
private flight franchise sites. On a private flight, locked him in his hands, he was tight. Caterpillar robbery, I fought to lift it up. I went on the stand, told the judge, pass my cup. Ran up 20 million, told the devil, keep the look. Keep the hope. I'll be pop, keep the smoke. Hey, slack, talk to me nicely. Keep her on the chain, that ain't like me. Scots with no strings, you can't tie with the home. I'm higher than a plane on where the Skypes be. Yep, in my slide tee. Princey in his prime, yeah. Yellow ball too feisty, yeah. Clean him up, no knocking, yeah. Yep, in my white tee, yeah. Call the pipe, please, for the hype, please. They gon' wipe you before you wipe me. My boxes of checks, not my Nikes. Cacti's not no iced tea. Got them bamboozled like a Spike Lee. You need more than Google just to find me. Call a baby to get a high fee.
Incredible.
And it's all gonna be a film, a Kodak. Shoot me pouring right above the rim, like Polak. I've been ripping and running, I slipping on sliding athletic tendencies. I've been upset, shipping and whipping it to the base rock, I provide the remedy. When we open gates up at Utopia, it's like Zootopia, you see the crosses over ya. That's how you know it's us. At 4 a.m. I'm phoning ya. Not for no shoulder rub, them jack boys open cleaners up. The way they phone and tuck.
That phone call from Ricky still hazy. When heaven got an angel named Avery. Gotta watch who you calling crazy. Yeezy, the newest billion-dollar baby. It won't feel right till I feel like...
Alrighty, guys. So after those flights, I'm still gonna conclude that Hdzero is not for me. I prefer DJI. I'm gonna go do this quickly so I'm not ranting. I'm still... I don't think Hdzero is HD system. I believe it's, what, like 520 or something? Yes, I know they're coming out with 1080p, blah, blah, blah. That's going to be only for the $700 goggles and their new VTX and camera or something like that. And then the VTX design for all of their VTXs, excluding the Whoop, mainly this and the Freestyle. The power limit on this, but 200 milliwatts did help a great amount, obviously, from a step up from 25, but for me as Division RC and how I fly, DJI is for me, especially the goggles. It's really nose heavy. It's hard on my nose, and it's just the antennas are just obnoxious. So I'll see you guys later, and that concludes my DJI and Hdzero, I guess, versus. I did do a couple videos previous, but that was just a comparison so people could see. But all right, guys, I'm heading out, and I'm going to eventually grab a Vista for this quad and make it a little bit waterproof so I can fly in rain and chase some cars.